Based in the magnificent Ardennes countryside, Spa hosted its first Grand Prix back in 1925. This historic track is loved by drivers and fans alike. So it's welcome to the Belgian Grand Prix. As the engineers make their last inspections of the cars, let's take a look at today's grid order for the race.
To brake early for turn one as the pack's gonna bunch up. There's plenty of runoff if things get too close.
Has been enabled.
Mercedes came out on top today, with Nico Rosberg bringing home the car in first place to add another 25 points to his championship total. Someone who won't leave me feeling.